Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to make a simple weather station which is actually interfaced with the I2C display and the DHT11 sensor. Watch this video till end to get the all information about this project and connections, circuits and the code explanation. So let's get started. The components required are DHT11 sensor, Arduino board, and one I2C LCD display, breadboard, and three male-to-male jumper wires, and four female-to-male jumper wires. First place, DHT11 sensor on the breadboard and take the Arduino board. First connect ground to the right side pin and here fourth pin. To the middle pin and 3.3 volts pin to the left side pin. Here the circuit for the basic temperature measurement is completed and now we have to connect the I2C LCD display to the Arduino board. This is already done in my previous video. You can check the link in the description there. And here we can see the LCD display. And here we have the I2C module. To reduce the connection, we use this module. Here you can see four pins. There is ground, VCC, SDA, and SCL. I already explained in my previous video how to connect Arduino to the I2C display. You can check in the link in the description. So I now connect this board to the Arduino. First I take the male to female jumpers and here you can see the ground. I connected the ground to the ground. Now VCC, we have to connect this VCC to the 5 volts pin. So I connected it. Okay, now we can see two pins that are SDA and SCL. This SDA will goes to the A4 pin of the Arduino, which is the analog. And here SCL goes to the A5. Here the basic circuit is completed. Now we have to upload the code and see the output. The circuit library and further information is available in this article. The link to this article is available in the description. You can check there. Here in this code we can see we have included the DHT library, y.h, I2C LCD display. Here we initialize the I2C pins here and we initialize the DHT and we take the DHT11 output pin here defined as 4. So we connected the pin there in 4. Here we initialized the LCD display. Here 16 columns and 2 rows. And we come to the code. First we are reading the temperature and humidity data from the DHT module.
and we are setting the cursor to the 00, that means the first row, and I am printing the temp on the first row, and then I am printing the temperature data there, and here I am printing the offer temperature. We see the small circle above called as a degree, and this indicates the printing of the degree here, and here we are expressing the temperature here as a centigrade. So I am printing the C. Here I am setting the cursor to 01, that means the second row. I am printing the humidity here, and then printing the humidity data, that is what actually real value what we get from the sensor, and it is actually in percentage, so I am integrated with percentage as unit, and then I given the delay of 1000 milliseconds, so it can update for every second. Now we will upload the code to the Arduino. I am connecting to the Arduino board. Now see port. The port is selected. Now I am uploading the code. Yeah, the code is uploaded, so now we can see here on the display it is indicating the temperature as 27 degrees and humidity as 14%. So if I keep this device there, and now I will place my hand on the sensor so that the temperature variations and the humidity variations we can observe on the display. Here you can see the humidity is increasing one by one. Now I am removing my hand. You can see it is humidity is gradually falling down. If you have any queries about this project, please comment below. I will respond to the comments. And that's all in this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you in next video.